Devin, developed by Cognition Labs, is an AI software engineer that can write complete source code, build and deploy websites and apps, and even train and fine-tune its own AI models. This revolutionary AI has successfully passed practical engineering interviews, completed real jobs on Upwork, and scored 13.86% on the SWE coding benchmark. Devin is equipped with its own shell, code editor, and browser, enabling it to tackle complex engineering tasks with ease. What sets Devin apart is its collaborative approach to software development. Its robust algorithms and machine learning capabilities allow it to anticipate, plan complex tasks, and make thousands of decisions, all while continually learning and improving. Devin has already demonstrated its impact in the real world, troubleshooting intricate algorithms and delivering scalable software solutions. Platforms like Upwork have embraced Devin's capabilities, recognizing the potential of AI-powered engineering to revolutionize the industry.
Okay, what is the model Devin AI is built on?
Devin AI is built on a large language model, LLM, known as Devin Model. It's a proprietary model developed by Cognition Labs, specifically designed for software engineering tasks. The model was trained on a diverse range of software engineering data, including code repositories, technical documentation, and software-related discussions, enabling it to understand complex programming concepts, coding languages, and software development processes. While the specific technical details of Devin Model are not publicly disclosed, Cognition Labs has emphasized the model's ability to perform well on coding challenges, displaying a strong understanding of code structure, syntax, and algorithms.
What are the programming languages Devin can code using?
Devin AI is proficient in a wide range of programming languages. Some of the languages that Devin can code in include Python, Java, C++, Swift, Rust, Go, PHP, SQL, etc. This list is not exhaustive, and Devin's capabilities are continually expanding as the model learns and adapts to new languages and frameworks. Devin's proficiency in multiple languages makes it a versatile tool for software engineers, enabling it to contribute to a variety of projects and platforms.
Can it debug complex code?
Absolutely. Devin AI is capable of debugging complex code that it has created due to its deep understanding of programming languages, algorithms, and software engineering principles. Devin can identify errors, bugs, and logical inconsistencies in the code it generates. Once Devin detects an issue, it can provide a detailed explanation of the problem and offer suggestions for fixing it. In some cases, Devin can even automatically correct the code, depending on the complexity of the issue and the specific context.
Great. When will Devin AI be available to use?
While the exact timeline for Devin AI's public availability is not yet announced, Cognition Labs has been steadily improving and testing the AI in various settings. Given the rapid pace of AI development, it's possible that Devin AI or similar tools could become accessible to everyone within the next few years, potentially revolutionizing the way we develop software.
Want to see more such informative content? Make sure to hit the subscribe button so you never miss an update from us.